A U.S. jury on Friday awarded $70 million to the family of a boy who developed breast after taking Johnson & Johnson unit Janssen Pharmaceuticals' antipsychotic drug Risperdal. According to Reuters, the jury in Philadelphia Court of Commons Pleas found that the company failed to warn the boy's healthcare providers about the risk of gynecomastia and that it intentionally falsified, destroyed, or concealed evidence in the case. Andrew Yount of Tennessee developed gynecomastia at the age of 5 and as a result of taking Risperdal. Yount's case is one of many similar cases consolidated in the Philadelphia court. Several others have resulted in jury verdicts, but Friday's verdict dwarfs the next largest of $2.5 million. Jason Itkin is Yount's attorney. He said other cases are also expected to go on trial.